Hello buddies, Habibi here. In this video, I'm going to add propeller to my airplane. Let's create an empty game object inside this airplane prefab. I will create an empty game object and I name it propeller. And I place the propeller here. Okay, and inside this propeller, as a child of this propeller, I will add a cube that later we can replace this cube with our propeller mesh 3D object. Let me duplicate this propeller cube and rotate it this way. And I need to bring it here. Okay. And now let's go to edit the script. Here I'm going to create public array of game objects. So here I will type public game object propellers. Then if we go back to our editor, we can click this airplane object. Here I mistyped the game object. Let me remove the S. And here inside these propellers, the size we can set it to 1 or any number. Let me use 2. Because I'm going to use 2 propellers on this airplane. So for the first propeller, I will drag and drop this propeller here. And for the second one, I'm going to duplicate the existing propeller here. And let me just remove the negative number symbol. And then I go back and I use the second propeller here. Now let's go back to the scripting. Here on the fixed update, I'm going to scroll down here. Here I will add a comment. Propeller rotation. Here we are going to loop on how much we are going to loop on the all of propellers that we have. So we do for loop for int I equals to 0 and I less than propellers dot length I plus plus. Then here inside the for loop, I will type propellers inside bracket I dot transform dot rotate. We are going to rotate the propeller on the Z axis, which is this blue gizmo. We need to rotate it on Z axis. So here let's say we have 0 X, 0 Y and 0 Z. So here I'm going to rotate it, for example, to F. And let's go back to our Unity editor and click play. We don't have proper length. Okay, let's click the play button. Now we have our propellers rotating. We can increase the speed of our propellers by increasing the value of this z-axis rotation value. For example, we set it to 30 and it will rotate very fast. And then we can fly our airplane. Okay, that is the idea how to make the propellers. But what if we want the propeller to rotate according to the speed of the airplane, to the speed of the engine? So to do that, I will do something like this. Here I have a reference of the thrust of the airplane. I copy the variable and then I paste it here. Here I paste it and I multiply it by a value of a number, and I multiply it by a number, let's say 1 or maybe 20 or 10, let's say 10, and go back to our editor and play the game. Here we are seeing the propeller is not rotating, but if we slide up the slider to speed up the engine, the propeller will start rotating. That is the idea. What do you think? What if I want the propeller to start rotating in an early of the game? So it should not be staying like that. I need to make it rotating even the airplane is not moving. So what I can do is to put this variable and then this number inside the parentheses, and then let me set it to 5, and then we add plus and we add a default rotation value, for example 3f. Let's go back to our Unity and see. Here is our propeller is rotating, and if we increase the speed of the airplane, the rotation speed will increase too. Okay, that's all guys for this tutorial. Hope you like it and enjoy this tutorial. Thank you for watching. See you next time on my next videos. Bye bye.